I didn't want to sell like chili.
We already brought latex and camelbacks and like what random thing can we bring? Oh, a chihuahua.
You're the calmest chihuahua I've ever seen. Yeah. Also, I think you're frightened. Of Sam. Poor doggy. You want to go on Kim's house?
Bye.
I can't believe like Zoe's just sitting there.
I know.
You're chili. That's the first time I've seen chili scared.
She's intimidated by.
What it turned out to be. Two beers for me. Double fisting all night long. And I'll keep buying two because you might come. I love that.
I was actually dancing with the chihuahua.
I saw that. Two beers for me. And until then. Beers for me.
Yeah.
I love it.
With an interruption
from
my dog.
Right. Love it.
Got that. But Ronda, you said he would fall asleep as soon as he got here, and he's literally jumping like 2 feet in the air.
I think he's having a really good time at Q's house.
Did you?
He usually goes to bed at 9, but he's so super excited.
We're gonna put pictures up on
Flickr.com. He's having fun. He usually does super.